How did Kokushibo turn into a demon? Nearly 5 centuries ago, during the Sengoku era, Kokushibo was a human by the name of Michikatsu Sugakuni, and the older twin brother of Yorichi Sugakuni, the strongest demon slayer that had ever existed. When he became a demon slayer who gained the curse mark, he is told that, in exchange, he is cursed to die by the age of 25. Fearing for his life, he agrees to become a demon and joins Muzan's side.